get to some breaking news right now out of Baton Rouge. We are hearing that several police officers have responded to a reported shooting on Oleander Street.
Now let's take a look at what's happening right now. You can see it all on your screen. Police officers, emergency personnel. Police are still working on gathering more details.
Yeah, you can see a lot of law enforcement on that scene. And of course, we're going to keep you updated with this breaking news story, both on air and online at brproud.com.